Does Hinduism have any single famous leader?
Yes. Thank you for asking this question. You see, the religion that we come from is a very ancient tradition. It says it's an open, evolving system of thought. Evolving system of thought. When things are evolving, that means you don't have just one prophet or one founder who lived long time ago, a leader who said, everything is like this fixed in my book and you must follow me. We don't do that. It's an evolving religion, constantly changing, constantly moving along, sign of evolution. So we produce not only giants, spiritual giants in ancient times, we produce spiritual giants in our own times. Who present the same ideas that the ancient ones produced, but in a format that is more suited for our digestion. They talk in our own language, in our own terms. So we produce not only ancient leaders, we produce modern leaders. Why should we fixate on the ancient leaders? Why? Because their language may have been okay at 2,005, 3,000 years ago, but perhaps not suited in the world that we live in. Do we have modern ones? Yes. Look, the reason why I'm at Eton College, and I go to so many universities and schools and colleges and media, the reason is this. I was inspired by one of these very modern leader of the Hindu leader, and his name is Swami Vivekananda. Do some research on him. In Indian nation, at the end of last century, decided to do survey in India, saying, who is the spiritual leader of, spiritual light of India in the last century? This is the end of last century, that did research. And the Hindu nation voted Vivekananda as the top personality. We heard lots of other personalities like Gandhi and so on, but they came nowhere near him. So Vivekananda is a very, very powerful personality who lived in our times, who spoke in our own language. He gave lectures in USA in 1893, 1894, 95, UK 1896. Some of the stuff I've been dishing out regarding theory of Big Bang, etc., comes out from Swami Vivekananda's lectures in London. So he's a very modern, you know, prophet, or feel like a leader, that I personally love. And that is why I'm inspired to do this. I wave my arms here and come and talk to you at evening.